We must pursue them at once. There's no time to rest.
Dad, you're bleeding.
This little scratch? Nothing to worry about. But never mind me. Her Highness is in danger. Please, go after her.
All right. Wait! Take me with you too!
Patrick? No. I need you to stay and protect everyone who's still here.
Those monsters are still roaming around outside, and the governor is wounded.
But...
Please, if you're here, at least I can go knowing my father is in safe hands.
Fine, stay.
That's settled then.
Let us give chase then.
Your Excellency, please let the railway military police know what's happening as soon as you can.
You can count on it.
Terrorists? Right!
Please, Princess Alvin, please be safe.
Monsters!
No problem. We'll just cut our way through.
Enemy sighted. Let's take them out. It's my turn. Locked and loaded. You won't get away.
Your turn. I'll try at least. Arcus, activate.
Okay. Arcus, activate.
Ha! Appreciate it. Go.
Second form. Gale.
Ha! turn. Now.
I'll take you up.
Nice work.
I was just following your lead.
I did it! It's my turn! Locked and loaded! You won't get away! Here we go! The second form, Gale! Now's our chance! Gotcha! Your turn!
My turn! Give it up, everyone!
I'll handle it. Here we go. Done. But we can't relax yet.
Leave it to me.
turn.
I'll handle it.
Sorry, can you handle this?
Understood. Huh?
Leave it to me. Locked and loaded. You won't get away. Now. See.
Roger. My turn.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Right. Arcus, activate.
I'll handle it.
Thanks. This isn't good. Got it?
I'll try at least. Arcus, activate.
I'll handle it. Here I go. Now.
I'll pick you up. Ha!
Thanks.
Of course. Shatter!
Here we go.
Here I go. Now.
I'll pick you up.
All right, let's keep going.
It's far enough! What? Eat that! Shit! What?
Rain! You came for us!
Show's over. Let Her Highness and Elise go. Now.
Considering all that you've done, I can't say I'd be entirely comfortable letting you go free.
But if you release them, we might be willing to consider it. Damn kids.
It's 5-3. You've got no chance. And fleeing while trying to carry 2 hostages? I don't think that'll work out too well for you.
So, would you please just let them go?
Impressive. Very impressive. I had no idea Thors was educating such gifted students.
Save it. Look, we can keep this stalemate going all day, or you can release them. It's up to you. But I'm warning you, if there's so much as a scratch on either of them, you'll wish the police found you before I did.
You.
Rain. Rain.
Very well. We surrender. I'm not so proud that I can't see when we have no chance of victory.
Then...
So you'll let them go?
Absolutely. If you can defeat him, that is. Do it.
Volatile anesthetic.
Fear not. I simply thought it best they sleep for a short while. After all, this is hardly a sight fit for the eyes of such innocent maidens.
Damn it!
Another monster?
A howl?
This roar.
Take on that thing.
What are we gonna do?
I can't estimate its strength. Or even the best way to fight it.
We're not just going to roll over and die here. If you think back on how much we've grown just during this field study, there's no way this thing is going to take us down!
My blade is ready!
Too impetuous to know when you're beaten, are you?
dark tyrant! Bring down the merciless hammer of judgment upon these hapless fools!